What is up, guys? Urban back with more Resident Evil 2. Got more gunpowder. Okay. So I could make more shotgun ammo. I'm gonna save it for now. Yeah, I don't see the appeal of that. He has the wristband I want, so there's that.
Jesus. What happened here?
Lance killed him. What do you think happened, Leon? We'll be back. Or not. Okay.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
God damn it.
Please die. Please die. Please die. Please die. Please die. Oh. Oh, yay. We're going back to the box real quick. I'm gonna make some mag ammo. Even though I don't really think I need the magnum right now as much. Or are we kidding? What are we fucking kidding? We need the fucking magnum. As much as we need the fucking flamethrower right now. You saw that thing. That thing was a plant coming to get us. It was a plant zombie coming to get us.
Son of a bitch.
How do you like them apples? Huh? Huh? I gotta make sure it's dead. So I'm guessing that little animation where it's like fully burst on fire, that means it's dead. Are you kidding me? I don't have space for all this shit. Don't have the code for that. Something else in here?
Dispensing solution now.
Okay. This doesn't give me a good feeling. Oh, hello. We're gonna have to go back to the box. He's not dead. Got it. Okay. Another hand grenade. We'll have to come back for that. I gotta put these grenades away for now. That glass, it looks like that glass is going to just break. Let's reload. There we go. That gave us some space as well. Grab more shit. But we do need to go in the box. We found. Oh, that's just gunpowder. Never mind. If that's. That was a large gunpowder. We're going to save that. For shotgun. If we get more high grade. Okay, there's shit. There's more shit over here. Okay, so we know to go grab that gunpowder. At least. Checking the time. Okay. Let's go grab the gunpowder first. There might be more planty boys in there. More shit in here. Been all over the lab, I guess it's this thing. So we need to unlock that first. Fuck you. Can't just break through that. Something else, I guess, is that thing. That, yeah, it has to be. All right, so there's that way. Okay. All right. We can remember that. Where would we go to get this? Guessing back into the control room. How do I get back? Right here. Duh. Told you we could remember. More fuel around. Okay. Why is the music gone creepy again?
Son of a bitch.
I'm not going to worry about it. Wow, I said I was going to save that, and I just used it on pistol ammo. You're obviously alive. You're most likely alive. Yep. Wait, nope, that other guy wasn't. Are you alive? Yep, you're alive, bitch. Ah, you're not. Magnum ammo. Where are you? Oh, sorry, shotgun shells. We need to go back to a box. Definitely gotta go back to a fucking box. God damn it, this thing's fucking me up. Fuck you. And your friend. Fuck you. Fuck you. Get down. I can knife you. You're dead. Oh. You're just a zombie. Thank you. high grade. So we can make shotgun shells now. They've been vegified. Oh yeah, I never examined the statue. Okay. Oh. Okay. We'll keep it with us. Okay. Let's get some shotgun shoddy shells. Put that away. Grab that. Oh no, not that. Grab that. Grab the gunpowder. That away for now. We don't want to go back that way yet. This door? Yeah, it's this door. Fuck you up one night. More time. Impact you. Knife you every time. Murph. Guessing if I look at this. Yep. More high grade. More fuel so we can reload that. Thank God. Okay. Sometimes my heart just can't take this game. If they were to throw another fucking looker in this hallway. You. Little bitch. I'm gonna try reserving my pistol ammo as well, because I may need it later down the line. Yep. Nothing out here.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new men.
Alright.
Who left the freezer open?
Okay, so that's where, this is where you need to go afterward, okay. Can make more shoddy shells. Something tells me you might need them. I don't think I missed anything. Did I miss something? Hiding. Nope, we'll come back to that later then. Research lab, so we got 2 of them. I think that's what's on here as well. Yeah, so it starts off with it. And then we got those 2. So is there a control panel somewhere around here? To open it? Something I'm missing? Okay. I'll be back. Oh. Okay. We'll be fully back to this area in a bit. I wanna... I want to go back that way. Let's go to the nap area. Let's see our friend. Oh, that's cool. So if you pull that out and put it back, pull that off. See, it's the last large weapon you have. And that's now the revolver. That's a cool little detail. Like the last weapon that you used is what's showing. Muff. go. I will not die. I will. That's just what I was looking at. That's the spot I was looking at as I turned the page. Still got 61 bullets. Let's fire one off. There. Now we only have one stack of them, so makes it easier. Looking for more high grade. Oh wait, we have high grade. That's right, we have high grade. It's in the box. Right here. Let's take that out. Thank you. Totally forgot that. We might live stream this next Tuesday. Well, the following Tuesday from when this video comes out. Now give us another series that we will be completing the ending for, as well as Spider-Man. We should have live streamed by the time this video came out. I can't access that yet, but let's keep going. Let's get our handy dandy flamethrower out. What's on the trophy? Show me. I want to know. Okay. I already forgot. Okay. So that. Got it. So the first one should be this. I think I fucked it up already. I was right. God damn it. So this.
Solution to match cartridge capacity.
Huh? After this part, we might be live streaming the rest of it. I'm gonna... Hopefully we can live stream the rest of it.
In progress.
We're gonna have to guard this? No. I thought they were going to, like, you have to wait much time, like, as you're fighting this, like, boss or something. Or you have to kill these zombies and then it'll be done.
Cooling complete.
I'm surprised we haven't seen Mr. X since he jumped Ada. It's very surprising. You know what? Remember that window? Something is definitely going to come smashing through that. Calling it now. It's just too good for the developers not to have something smash through that. Probably Birkin. I don't think Birkin's dead.
That did the trick.
You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Yeah, so sue me.
Shit.
Really? All right, come on, big guy. You shut up. Really? Now we gotta run from Mr. X? Haha, sucker.
Oh boy.
Heh heh, sucker.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Alright. Oh, I just wanted to shoot him some more. God, I heard his footsteps, I'm like, nope, he's coming. I thought we weren't going to see him again, but then again, he was chasing Ada. How did he get down here without coming across Ada first? OSS. Okay, that one was easy. All right, we can discard that. Ah, VHS tape.
Got eyes on the G virus.
We may have to go back to a save point to call it for the live stream the next time we play this.
You come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive.
One of those is Hunk, isn't it?
Snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
So those were G samples.
Oh, sorry. Go ahead. This one. Here you go. Something else in here. There we go. Found it. There's no save box. Save point here. Yeah, when you come back this way with the virus sparking attacks. So we might call it, and we'll make that part of the finale. Because I've seen the ending to this game. I don't want to grab that. There's a save point in here. Ooh. There is. Okay. So the question is, do we make lots of shotgun? You know what? We don't. We have plenty of shotgun. I had a flash grenade. Yeah, I did. Two flash grenades should do it. I'm gonna grab this.
Huh. That was easy. All right. Now back to Ada.
Okay. Alright. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Next time, we'll fight Birkin. And then finish the game. That will be a live stream. So I hope you guys enjoyed. See you in the live stream.